Good morning, everybody.
Good morning.
Well, I had a discussion with Amy Scully before we came in, and we talked about opposites attracting. So if you guys are looking for me to tell a joke to break the ice, my wife got that. So I'll start off with a definition. What is vision? Vision is something you can imagine, a picture that you can see in your mind. After I ETS'd out of the military, I became a contractor, a defense contractor. I went to Iraq a few more times. Also went to Afghanistan. Well, my daughter started to get a little older, and one of them asked me to come home, and I missed another birthday of hers, so I decided to do that. So in 2012, I decided to come home. Well, my wife is still in the military, and she was stationed at Fort Jackson. So here I am moving to a new area, and I decided to enroll in some classes. And I enrolled at ECPI University, and I went after my network security degree. I remained unemployed despite an extensive 10-year IT background in my prior military service. After a year and a half, I was still unemployed, and I was still taking classes, and I was kind of considered a stay-at-home dad. That just didn't sit well with me. So one day, I decided to take a friend up on an offer to go to a Tech After Five, and at that Tech After Five is where I was introduced to Lori Mack of this program. She told me about the GRIT program, and I applied, and I passed all the necessary tests, and I was accepted. The morning of the first class, which is the A-plus class, I got a phone call from a contractor asking if I would take a position on Fort Jackson for $30 an hour. Well, after being unemployed for a year and a half, if my wife would have received that call, I wouldn't have went through the GRIT program. But I decided that I would use the vision that I had in my mind prior to applying for the GRIT program, and I turned down the position. So when I turned down the position, I decided that GRIT would be more rewarding over time. So I earned every certification required. Well, with every great thing that you do in life, you have adversity. So I took a nighttime position at a local factory where I would go to GRIT at 8:30 in the morning, stay in class till about 2:30, and then I would rush down 77 to make it to this factory job at 3 o'clock, and I didn't get off work until 2 in the morning, and start the process all over again. So to keep me focused at each break that we had, which wasn't much, it was 2 10-minute breaks and a 30-minute break, I would read from the book written by Dr. Miles Monroe called The Power and the Purpose of Vision. And that book helped me get through that time to finish the classes. The day of the GRIT graduation was very special to me. On my drive to the Midlands Tech Northeast campus, I had a call from a guy at Carolina Business Equipment, and he asked me if I would come in for an interview. Well, I said, I have a graduation to go to, so I'll come in after this graduation. After the graduation, I rushed over to Carolina Business Equipment and sat down with the owner and their CIO, and we went through the interview. A week later, I took the position. So I want to close you guys with a quote by Helen Keller. The only thing worse than being blind is having sight with no vision. Thank you.